straight knee bar?
No knee bar.
No knee bar.
Look, I'm here. Look. I go here. Okay, I go here. And I have his knee here. Look, see right there? Yeah. I can feel. In order for him to defend it, he will turn his toes probably to his right. There's that. Aside from that, I mean, what really is there? Oh, yeah. Look, if he's got a knee shield here, you can grab that foot all straight in. Okay? And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna roll. Yeah. Here. Yeah. You may think he can attack my foot. But I'll attack his foot faster, and we're stuck in this. Okay?
Lights.
Nothing complicated. Clean your head this way. All it is, you're just pinching your knees. Okay? Enzo taught me this. Grab the foot.
And you know, he's got half guard. What, you grab the foot. What do they usually do? They straighten that leg.
Okay, and then you just roll. Pinching your knees. And
is that a toe hold?
Yes. That is a toe hold. I don't even know what that is.
No. Brown belt.
Brown belt.
Okay, all you guys. Let me have your
so that. if you just want to try it. Okay, you're here, you grab the toes, okay, right? And here, all I'm doing is just hooking with the back leg and then kick him over this way, okay? I don't have a knee bar, but I do have a potential path, you know what I mean? So. I guess those would be the two. To tell you honestly, I wouldn't go for submissions off of a half guard. Just you expose yourself too much and